Okay, today is August 25th, 1985. We're on the corner looking east. This is the corner of the property looking east. We're paying the whole thing here. It's Jelly Jones's horses out there on the property. Goes all the way back to there. Apparently she's sitting right about right before you get to where the entrance of the gate can be. This is looking out towards Palmer, the road coming in. Over here is Amoco. There goes Charlie, leaving the there's a tree. The barn and the gate should fit right about there. And there's a tree. So the center line should be our center line of the property. And there's the center line. I thought there was a tree. There's a tree there. That's the center marker. There's the tree. There should be a marker right across there. Right about there. survey marker right over there would be the end of the property. There's where they dug up the pipeline. There's a pipeline alley here. Alright, here's the pipeline they dug up. I'm standing on the road looking down the pipeline. Okay, this is looking down the fence line. I'm standing right next to the pipeline. Down the fence. That's not Danielle, that's one old, what's his name? As a reference point, we'll give this hydrant there so we'll know where it's at next time. I'll film the hydrant and the barn should be sitting behind it over there. 10 acres. This is the north fence. I'll get out and take some pictures. Gate. Starting the construction there. Four poles. Trough. Block that we gave for Minnie. Water connection. Is there water lining? We're first going towards barn. Trailer out there. The tree used to be still there. Old Dave fixed it up for us. We trimmed the trees yesterday. There's your north fence. I'll just lay down for now. There's the starting of the barn. Be looking down the road. There's my lumber that I got to hit out there. 2x6s. We'll go down here, south side. South fence we put up. There's good old Minnie. There's what Amico put up. There's the corner post that we put up. And the fence that Amico tore down. That's the south end of the property line. There's a little colt, Shetland pony that Brenda likes. There's good old Minnie and a calf. There's the other corner.
Today's date is June 16th, 1985. This is the shell of the barn here. We're parked in front of it. A mow water trough. There's my power line coming in. The horses are out here now. There's Grandma. Getting her something to eat. was a colt. There's Redbird. There's Danielle. There's Minnie. We put the roof on it yesterday, Saturday. Today's Sunday. There's my umbrella that kind of got beat by the wind. Here's my world famous porta potty. Okay, that's good.